SNES Classic Mini Alternative for those ready to start a cartridge collection. For those who have been hunting for a SNES Classic Mini, it appears the stock will continue to arrive in 2018. While Nintendo's original plans were to only have a limited run, this has been extended and means more opportunities for fans. But for those who are looking for something a little different, there are some great Super Nintendo games alternatives out there. One that has caught the eye recently is one which keeps the tradition of portable Nintendo gaming alive and well. We thought that a new Nintendo device that could be taken anywhere and used to play digital classics would be a great way for the company to cash in on their impressive back catalog further. And while it doesn't rely on digital downloads, this SNES gaming device looks like a great new item for retro gamers. The Hyperkin Super Boy is a recent device that allows fans to pop old SNES cartridges in the back and play on the go. The second model in the range will be back in stock on Amazon on January 29, 2018, and boasts a 4.3-inch screen with adjustable brightness button. Here's a closer look at some of the compatibility specs for the new retro playing device. Super Boy's portable pocket console includes right and left shoulder buttons, as well as 80 pad and face buttons. Super Boy's portable pocket console allows up to two players to play the Super Boy's on a regular TV screen. It will play original SNES and SFC cartridges on a built-in 4.3-inch LCD screen. As mentioned above, the Super Boy's can be plugged into TV and played from the couch, and also offers the chance to use original controllers too. The official product features list. SNES style controller design, 4.3-inch screen stereo sound with 3.5mm headphone jack, adjustable brightness button, rechargeable Li-ion battery with 10 hours of battery life, micro USB charge port, NTSC, PAL region switch. The Hyperkin site also includes stock for the alternative SNES device, and ISNT, the only console that fans might be interested in grabbing. The Hyperkin Ultra Game Boy is another device being launched this year that will help gamers beef up their cartridge collection. The Ultra Game Boy will have a price tag below $100 USD and will include an LCD backlit screen, meaning you won't need to run from lamp to lamp anymore. Unlike the SNES Classic Mini, neither of these consoles come with built-in games, and instead rely on you finding some cartridges to add to your collection. These kind of devices are great ways to enjoy your old games, although they do come with the premium price of including those 21st century comforts. It's also vital that you can track down a retro games store so that you have easy access to the titles you're looking for, or know of some good online sites or traders.